your Christmas today with my video. My name is Athena. If you have any injuries or concerns, take it easy today. Go with your best. Yep. And do the best you can for the whole class. So make sure you're relaxing your shoulders, engaging the abdominals, thinking about moving through those joints nice and fluidly. Good to see you back. Yeah, beautiful. So let's start moving in the same direction. Bicycle legs, breaststroke arms. Yeah. So bicycle legs and breaststroke arms. We're going to be warming up, so we're moving around clockwise around the pool. Bicycle legs and breaststroke arms. Make sure you kick back. Yeah, bend those knees and kick back. Alternating, obviously. Open those arms. We're traveling forward. That's it, beautiful. Just keep moving. That's it, make the whole use of that swimming pool all the way around. That's it, just bicycle those legs, breaststroke arms. Me? again jogging around. So turn your body around, transition, get into a nice flow, knees up. We're jogging anti-clockwise. That's it. Beautiful. Keep moving forward. Getting mobility through those hips. Yeah, that's good. Work. Press through the feet to get that water moving behind you. Knees up. That's it. Keep going. That's a nice space out. Nice. Keep working. That's it. Keep jogging for 30 more seconds. That's it. Really warming up now. Good. Press the feet back. Looks good. Use the arms to power through that water. 15 seconds. Yeah, beautiful. Push it a little bit more for a minute of deep water running. So now push with those arms and travel a little bit faster. Try and get efficiency. Knees up, pressing the feet back. Good. Use those up. Keep going the same direction, anti-clockwise, yeah? Knees up and use those arms. Good. Push the water back. Keep going, guys. 20 seconds. 15 seconds. Make sure you're still breathing. Relaxing the head, neck, and shoulders. Engaging through your abdominal. Stay strong, supporting the low back. 5, 4, 3. You've got 2 and 1. And slow it down. Bicycle the legs. Keep going the same way. Press those arms. Woo! Yeah, that's it. Now just nice and slowly control it, yeah? Bicycle legs through, traveling forward. That's it. Looking good. Nice stretch with this one as well. Of your bicycle legs, breaststroke, traveling. Beautiful, that looks good. That's it. Couple more sets back and up to the rope. Just check my music. Beautiful, that's it. Again, we're going to put a little sequence of exercises together, and we're going to work through higher numbers and then bring them down, less numbers as we go down, yeah? So the little sequence will be just find a little space somewhere in the pool, not too far away from the wall, and we're going to start with some front kicks, yeah? So I'm just going to go kick and kick, just front kicks. When you find your balance, kick and kick, yeah? So use your arms to screw and find that balance and stabilize. Again, four go. Kicks. Kicks forward. Two more sets. Side kicking. We go four. Push. Three. Woo, I'm sweating it out here, guys. Last one. Knee lift. Take it up. Four, four. And three. Push those arms. Two. Then we're going to take in two more feet. Two more. And last one, let's kick it forward. Two sets. Side kicks. Two. Two. Knee lift. Up and down. One more. Up and down. Jack. Two. Up. Woo! Cross country. We got two sets. One more. And again, two of each. Forward. One more set. Knee lift. Come on, take it up. And down. Up. And jerks. Open, close. Woo! Cross country. Give it two sets. Open. Close. Last one. And hold the thing. Come on. Grab a little drink if you need to, yeah? I'm sweating it out here, guys. You're nice and cool. Grab a drink. Now we're going to take the dumbbells next up and do a little bit of traveling with them back to the ropes and back. So grab your dumbbells if you're using them. Woo, beautiful. So again, a little bit of movement through the water. I want you to hold them by your side. And we're going to be facing the ropes. Going to a little jog, yeah? Forward. Use those dumbbells to push and pull. Travel into the ropes. That's it. Beautiful. Knees up. On the way back, I want you to run. So dumbbells, you can have your knee by your side. You can go this way. You can go this way. Whatever way works for you. You can just hold them and really run through. Knees up. Traveling through that water. That's it. Good. Again, you're going to slowly jog into the road. Concentrate on your body posture. Relax your head, neck and shoulders. Knees up, moving through it, splitting the water. A little bit faster on the way back, traveling through. Abdominals. 15 seconds. double knees up and down. Exhale, inhale. Let your knee touch and lift them down. Keep going this far. Good, keep it going. 15 more seconds. Up. That's it. Up. Really feel the crunch. We go for 5. Double legs kick, yeah? So knees up, kick to one side, knees in, and over the other side. So use your dumbbells for a little balance here. You can either use them this way, double kick to the side, alternating, or you can use your dumbbells this way and go the other way, whatever way works for you. That's it, side kicking, double legs, side kick. Side rock and rolls if you like. That's it, you will knees up. Keep those legs together and kick efficiently. Keep going with this one. Thinking about your abdominals. 30 more seconds. You're nearly out of the pool back there. Keep going, everybody. Good.
Couple more.
dumbbells, yeah? That's it. Push. Pull. Opposite. Good. That's it. Beautiful. And again. 3 sets just like that. Running all the way up. That's it.
Ha ha ha.
leg at a time. But stay there, white legs, and bring round and up that spine, getting a lovely stretch. Stay there. Bend one knee slightly, and then change. Good. Now you're going to stretch the side of your body. Bend one knee, stretch here, and change. Yes, slightly bend one knee. Release it and change to the other side. Again, the other leg back, kick to the front, re-hold, stretch. Good, and relax. Away from the pool wall a little bit, stretch our arm. Open the arms wide. Bring one arm across the chest and hold it here. Hold it there. That's it. Beautiful. Stretch it. Down the back. One last time. Inhale. Exhale. Good. One last one.